Hi, Jacob. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Doing great. I love awesome. This event. Of course, it's benefiting Mattel's Children's Hospital UCLA. So have you actually been able to visit the hospital in person yet?
No, not yet, but I'm really hoping to visit, you know, someday, hopefully soon. I'm really happy to be here, though, to, you know, donate my time just to get the word out. Yeah, exactly.
And that's what's so cool about this event. I mean, they're putting all the power to the youth. Like, you guys are literally running the games and everything, which is
I know, it's
awesome.
Gonna be really fun.
Yeah. Do you know what game you're running yet?
I read it. It was like something like glow sticks, like you throw glow sticks or something like that. I don't really know. I have to catch up on it to see what it is. I've never heard of it before, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be fun because I love glow sticks.
Yeah, so. Glow sticks are fun. And I heard that people love when they break. I would not break that because I think that's weird and that stuff is probably toxic.
You mean like you break, like you actually
isn't that scary?
And it pours out? Well, I think I've done that before where I like wanted to see what it actually looks like. It's really cool if you do it in the dark. So like get some scissors or something. Don't break it with your hands because then that's going to burn you. But yeah, but you snip it and like in the dark, it's like all this like glowing ooze pours out and it's like, as a little kid, I was just like, what is this?
Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, that's a bit scary, but thank you for warning everyone.
I love it. I mean.
So back to what the focus of the interview should be. Any projects coming up that you can tell us about?
Yeah, so I'm currently working on more episodes of The Amazing World of Gumball. Season 5 just came out. It's going to be awesome. Check it out on Cartoon Network. And I got a movie coming out called Middle School, The Worst Years of My Life. It's based off the book series by James Patterson.
Okay.
It's hilarious. It's going to be coming out October 7th. Watch it. It's going to be awesome.
That's so soon.
Yeah, I'm really excited.
We've been talking about it since April, I think. So
yeah, just
finally here, almost.
Cool. It's awesome. I'm really excited.
You should be. Congratulations on that. If there's a premiere, I'll definitely try to make it out.
Oh, thank you so much.
So great to see you, Jacob, and enjoy your time today.
Oh yeah, thank you.
Great. Thank you. Bye.